At this station, if you turn around, there are two rail cars here. Let's see what they are. Well, Bosque of some sort. A regular boxcar and a caboose.
Hey guys, I touched it!
He touched it. That's crazy. He's so evil that he touched it. Anyway.
I'm person 2 from 402.
So as this freight train goes by, once it ends, you'll see the metro train that hit the truck. Basically, just yesterday from the day of this recording, in the morning, a metro train hit a truck at the crossing back there. Which is unfortunate because the crossing was also new. Well, the gates. And one of them got knocked over entirely and destroyed. So, here it is. This is the train that got stopped. So metro trains aren't as loud as you think. The locomotives aren't as loud as you think. The actual engine is much quieter. The reason they're so loud is because of their Caterpillar Prime Mover. And they've just let this thing run the whole time since yesterday. So it's a waste of fuel, of course. The front cab car, which is an Amarill, if I'm right, two of the windows got completely destroyed, and a woman was killed because of that. So they're gonna have to send it in for repairs soon. A lot of the press were here too. And there's the gate back there. What can you say these days? It's either people just being idiots, or it's just bad engineering. Look at that! A Canadian National. Light power move. A grey roof next to a black roof. Trains will not stop and the line is on the weekend schedule temporarily. Once they get the issues fixed, trains will stop here again and the regular schedule will commence.
What is that?
So at Canal Street there's an F40 or something up there. Oh yeah, it is. And it's doing some switching work.
Should we run? Or should we not?
No.
We'll sit here. Okay, we'll do it. Wait, that's the weirdest thing I've ever encountered. Is that a train switch on and off?
They have to pay for the parking or whatever.
pretty long.
Almost too long. I hear it.
The CTA back there.
CTA too. Back to the metro.
That's an old cab car right there.
Yep, that's an old one. From a striped Dory, right?
Yep.
I bet that's... This is the last coach I bet. Darn. Yeah, these trains are long. There's the end of it. I didn't see the end of it.
Nice.
Anything. He's just
look at it.
From the Union Pacific train that we saw a few minutes ago. What engine is that, dude?
139.
Thank you.
Look at this bridge. It's raised up. My goodness. Clinton Street.
No, do the oh my.
Blue. Holy Jesus. They're all blue. What are they all blue? So after some time, I'm back, and they replaced the gate. The old one, unfortunately, was just thrown over because of the truck. So that's a new one. And I'm not sure, but it doesn't look like a Siemens box anymore. It's a different motor box. Boy, was that short. three, Nikki. Congress Park has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 tracks. A bunch of hoppers are left here as well. That. They're doing a bunch of moving. Wow, that tiny little thing. Tiny little vehicles moving it. Nice.